Hello, all you healthy blood pressure warriors. My name is David Fry, and I want to welcome you to the Healthy Blood Pressure YouTube channel. A healthy heart often means healthy blood pressure. So in this video, I'm going to talk about 29 foods that reduce the risk of a heart attack. Heart attack is a leading cause of death worldwide, and a healthy diet with these foods can help prevent it. The first food is leafy green vegetables. Leafy greens such as kale, spinach, and collard greens are rich in vitamin K. And vitamin K protects your arteries. The greens also contain antioxidants and nitrates that help to lower your blood pressure. The second one is berries. Berries such as blackberries, blueberries, and strawberries are loaded with antioxidants. They reduce inflammation and keep blood pressure in check. Berries also reduce bad cholesterol, and the reduction in cholesterol helps prevent heart disease. Food number three, walnuts. Now, walnuts are rich in many micronutrients, and they help in reducing bad cholesterol. A few servings of walnuts per day can keep heart disease at bay. Number four, beans. Beans can reduce bad cholesterol. Beans can include peas and kidney beans and chickpeas and so on. And they're also high in antioxidants. These antioxidants help to lower blood pressure. Number five, dark chocolate. Dark chocolate is rich in antioxidants. They reduce the formation of plaque on the artery walls and thus keep the blood flowing smoothly through the vessels. This reduces the risk of heart disease. Number six, whole grains. Whole grains include a lot of dietary fiber. Examples of whole grains are whole wheat, buckwheat, brown rice, quinoa, oats, etc. The fiber in these grains helps reduce bad cholesterol, and that's how they keep your heart well. Number seven, almonds. Almonds have a high amount of monounsaturated fats and fibers. The monounsaturated fats increase good cholesterol. This helps in reducing plaque formation. And the fiber in the almonds also reduces bad cholesterol. Number eight, seeds. Healthy seeds are rich in omega-3 fatty acids. They're also good sources of fiber. Seeds lower the levels of bad cholesterol. Omega-3 fatty acids help reduce inflammation. Number nine, garlic. Garlic has a compound called allicin. This helps lowering blood pressure. Garlic can also lower bad cholesterol and reduce plaque buildup. This keeps your blood vessels smooth and your heart healthy. Number 10, olive oil. Olive oil is a good source of monounsaturated fatty acids. These fats help increase good cholesterol. They are also high in antioxidants. These compounds help reduce inflammation and regulate blood pressure. Number 11, fatty fish and fish oil. Sardines, tuna, mackerel, and salmon are some of the fatty fish, and these are high in omega-3 fatty acids. These fatty acids can lower cholesterol and reduce blood pressure. You can take omega-3 fatty acids as a supplement. Number 12, green tea. Green tea is rich in antioxidants. They reduce inflammation and lower the levels of bad cholesterol. They can also reduce blood pressure. Green tea also prevents cell damage to the linings of your blood vessels. Number 13, lentils. Lentils act similarly to beans and legumes. They are high in fiber and antioxidants. That's how they reduce bad cholesterol, and thus they reduce the chances of developing heart disease. Number 14, oatmeal. Oatmeal is primarily made of oats, and oats are a good example of whole grains. Whole grains are rich in fiber. It helps in reducing bad cholesterol, and that's how oatmeal reduces the formation of plaque. Number 15, citrus fruits. Common examples of citrus fruits are oranges and grapefruits. Citrus fruits are rich in flavonoids. These are compounds that reduce the chances of clot formation in your blood vessels. This prevents heart failure and stroke. Number 16, soya products. Now, soy has a compound called isoflavones. These are the type of flavonoids that help lower bad cholesterol. Soy is also rich in fiber and other antioxidants. All of these help prevent heart disease. 17, avocados. Avocados are an excellent source of monounsaturated fatty acids. The fatty acids help lower bad cholesterol. avocados are also rich in potassium. High levels of potassium are needed to balance the sodium in the blood, and this regulates blood pressure. 18. Potatoes. Now, potatoes get a bad rap in most healthy diets, but they're only harmful when they're fried. Otherwise, potatoes are beneficial in lowering blood pressure, and that's because they're rich in potassium. Number 19, red wine. Red wine contains a compound called resveratrol, and resveratrol is an antioxidant. It can reduce inflammation and keep your blood vessels healthy, but ensure that you don't exceed the recommended dosage of 1 to 2 glasses a day. Number 20, broccoli. Now, broccoli packs many heart-healthy micronutrients such as vitamin C and potassium. It's also high in fiber. Plus, broccoli is loaded with antioxidants. All of these have a combined effect on your heart health by reducing bad cholesterol. Number 21, coffee. The benefits of coffee on heart health are still unclear, but scientists are looking at its potential to reduce the risk of heart failure and stroke. Coffee has caffeine, which can be a hit or miss for heart health. Number 22, chia seeds and flax seeds. Both chia and flax are rich in omega-3 fatty acids and fiber. These fatty acids prevent inflammation. Fiber can also reduce bad cholesterol, and that's why these are called heart-healthy seeds. 23, pomegranate. Now, pomegranates have high amounts of antioxidants. These antioxidants prevent the hardening of the arteries. Thus, they improve the flow of blood through your vessels. This keeps your heart healthy and your blood pressure in check. 24, apples. Now, apples help the heart in two ways. One way is to prevent the arteries from hardening, and the other way is to improve the gut bacteria. The gut bacteria have a connection with your heart health. Number 25, tahini. Now, tahini is made of sesame seeds and has a creamy texture, and it's loaded with key heart-healthy nutrients such as calcium and magnesium. It's also rich in antioxidants. Tahini improves the health of the arteries and smoothens the blood flow. Number 26, chili peppers. Chili peppers can be spicy yet beneficial for your heart. They reduce inflammation and keep your vessels healthy. They can also improve your good cholesterol. These hot peppers may regulate blood pressure as well. 27, liver. Animal liver is an organ meat loaded with micronutrients. It's rich in folic acid, copper, zinc, and iron. These nutrients help maintain the hemoglobin levels in your blood, and that's how it also maintains the health of your heart. Number 28, tomatoes. Tomatoes are rich in heart-healthy nutrients such as potassium and vitamin C. Potassium helps maintain the sodium-potassium balance in your blood, and this helps regulate your blood pressure and smoothens the blood flow. 29, edamame. Now, edamame are immature soybeans that are still in their pods. They're usually cooked along with the pods. They have all the goodness of soy, such as isoflavones. These isoflavones reduce bad cholesterol and keep your heart healthy. In summary, a good diet is essential for preventing heart disease. Fill your platter with these heart-healthy foods to help your heart remain healthy for a long time. Hi there. If you suffer from high blood pressure like I do, and you want to receive my educational videos about how to lower your blood pressure, I'd like to ask you to do three simple things right now. Number one, click the subscribe button right there. And then number two, click on the bell icon right down there so that I can notify you the moment I release a new video. And number three, watch another one of my more popular healthy blood pressure videos right over there. Okay, thanks for watching and have a happy and healthy day.